What's up, guys? It's time for another Mega Bowl.
Mega Bowl time. It's World Metal Day. How you guys doing? What's up? Mom, what do we got today, man?
All right. So this morning we put together a Middle Eastern Mega Bowl.
Yeah, Middle Eastern Metal Mega Bowl. Now, this is bands that are from the Middle East or have that Middle Eastern influence style to them, man.
Yes, okay. Yes. All right, so we're going to be kicking this off with Chimera.
Chimera from Lebanon.
So
this is Lebanese metal.
And the song is Ancient Serpents.
All right, here we go. Ancient Serpents. Here we go.
I'm excited.
Hold on. Stick it all the way back.
Is it out on the back? Okay, do it again. And go.
All right, ready?
Yeah, kick it.
like it.
Yeah, me too, dude. That was fun. That was cool. It was different.
Good shit, man. All right, guys, let us know what you thought down in the comments below. And now, taking the second hit, Mom, what do we got?
Okay, so it's Master of Persia with Get Up and Fight. And where is this from?
Master Persia, Get Up and Fight from Iran.
Okay, right on, dude. All right, so let's kick it.
Here we go.
You want, get up and fight.
Yeah, that was cool.
Okay, yeah, that was a good jam, dude.
Hell yeah, man. I like that. I really did. I like that a lot.
Yeah, let us know what you guys thought, man. I like the whole fucking way they set that up, man. The rhythm of the shit,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, so good.
That's cool, man. All right, guys. We're going to take the third hit of this bowl now. Mom, what do we got?
Yeah. All right, it looks like Saratan. And where are they from?
Poland.
Saratan, they're from Poland.
Yes.
Okay, and I cannot pronounce this, so let me know how to pronounce this, guys. Right. If you happen to know.
Yeah, all right, here we go. Church, man. That was a good crunch.
Dude, yeah, that was cool as shit. I love it.
Yeah, dude, this was a surprising bowl, man. I'm glad I found these things, man.
I know,
man.
I talked to you.
Yeah, this was from another... the guy had a list on... I'll put the name of the guy's channel in the... what's it called? Mom comment section.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah, he had a whole list of different, all these different bands. And, that's where I got this list. I just took them from different ones.
Oh,
man.
That's
yeah.
cool.
Pretty cool, man.
Good find, Ned.
So, yeah, let us know what you guys think down in the comments below. And now we're taking the fourth hit, Mom.
Right on. Alrighty. It looks like it is called Aralu.
Mm-hmm.
And the song is From the Desert to the Ice. And all right. Where is this band from?
They are from... Hold on. Israel.
Okay, that's cool. Awesome.
Right, here we go.
Hit it.
Yeah.
know, dude. Right? I like this band, dude.
I that do too. I like band. The fact that they use the derbeke, the little Lebanese.
Yeah.
Well, Middle Eastern, I guess. It's not just Lebanese. But yeah, the little drum. I love this.
Yeah, right
so
on,
much. That
man.
Was cool.
Yeah, good shit, man. Cool. This is a good bowl, man.
Right on, man.
It's a good bowl. All right. Let us know what you guys think down in the comments below. And now we're on the Roach Clip, Mom. What do we got?
Okay, so it looks like.
Aternum.
Al-Kazim.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right, let's do it. The oath. That's what it means.
Oh, and they're from Canada. This was, I think this is the first time we've done any of these bands.
I know.
Man.
I thought it was really fun.
Yeah, really, really cool, man. So I'm glad we got a different style for one of these bowls this week, too, man.
Absolutely.
All right, guys, that's the end of this mega bowl. Let us know what you thought down in the comments below. If you're still here, give us that big thumbs up, man. Just don't give us the finger, please.
Don't do it.
And if you'd like to hit that subscribe button, man, join the SGBC. Hang out with us on Metal World Day, man. Hang out with us tomorrow. Fresh Roasted Metal, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with Sober Knot, man. Hey, our brothers in Sober Knot. We love them, dude, all the way from Chile, man.
Yes. Exciting.
All right, guys. Happy World Metal Day. We'll see you soon.